zero liquid waste.
This advanced approach to mine water management was driven by new requirements to protect the water quality in rivers and streams by limiting the chlorides and other dissolved solids in discharges from industrial sites. The advanced mine water treatment and brine management system will generate clean water to be returned to the environment. The addition of this clean stream into a tributary will improve the river water quality for users downstream of the facility. Let's take a look at the advanced technologies that went into this sustainable solution. Water entering the treatment system is collected from mines. The first step is to soften the water to remove contaminants that would cause scaling in the water treatment system. This pretreatment step uses Veolia's proprietary TurboMix draft tube reactor, which promotes precipitation and crystallization of the dissolved metals and salts to facilitate removal of those contaminants from the water. After pretreatment and filtration, the water flows to a reverse osmosis system, which is the heart of the water treatment process. This system is made up of several banks of RO seawater desalination membranes that recover clean water from the feed at a high rate. The remaining salts become a concentrated brine containing the dissolved contaminants removed from the feed water. The brine waste is managed in an evaporator and crystallizer. This innovative brine management system enables the facility to produce zero liquid waste. The evaporator crystallization technology removes the water from the brine in the most energy-efficient and economical manner possible, thanks to Veolia's proprietary process designs. The water recovered from the evaporator and crystallizer is combined with the water recovered from the reverse osmosis system to achieve the zero liquid waste goal for the overall system. To evaluate the overall effect of this innovative approach on the environment, Veolia conducted a water impact index analysis. The results of the analysis for this facility showed a significant benefit to the local water resource. To ensure the optimal performance of this advanced water treatment system, Veolia operates the facility. Veolia is proud to partner with the mining industry in its efforts to not only preserve, but improve the water quality in this region. This zero liquid waste facility will set the standard for responsible environmental stewardship for many years to come.